7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here is gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubble, that mesh. The bucks, the style, the stuffing, the tread at school. I was so cool, I knew that I could increase. My prints couldn't afford four stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the frogs. It's young, stuck out my tongue so everyone could see that love grow. That could be a fight, but that was so cool. My friend Carlos's brother got ready for his force. See, he just wanted a jump shot. And wanted to start a cool dog. And wanted to get to the deep box. Well, that was giving out with no phone. That was when I was outside. I was trying to slide without leaving the ground. Cause I wanted to be like Mike Wright. I wanted to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool. And I wanted to be him. I wanted to know what to do. America, it begins. I wanna fly. Can you take me far away? Give me a star to reach for. Tell me what it takes. And I'll go so high, I'll go so high. My feet won't touch the ground. Just stitch my wings and pull the strings. I bought these dreams that all fall down.
One we can't have, a commodity makes us want it. So expensive, dang. I just got to flaunt it, got to show 'em. So exclusive, this that new stuff. $100 for a pair of shoes. I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid.
That swoosh saying, look at what that's